Hello everyone, this is the Howling Wolf here, going to give you my selections for Santa Anita, April 4th, 2010. Happy Easter to everyone. Before I give you my selections, I'd like to tell you guys, please join my horse racing community site at www.wolveshorseracing.ming.com. Okay, for the first race, it is a 1 mile distance. My top selection there is the number 3, KC's Dia. Out of a Rock Hard 10, Joe Rosario in the irons, Moneyline odds 7-2. For the second race, it is 6.5 furlongs on the hillside. This is my best bet of the day. It is the number 1, Ghost Girl, out of a Ghost Zapper, and Rafael Bejarano in the irons, Moneyline odds 4-1. For the third race, it is a 1 1/16 mile distance. My top selection there is the number 3, Russe on the Loose, out of a Richter scale, Cristiano Santiago Reyes in the irons, Moneyline odds 6-1. For the fourth race, it is a 7 furlong distance. My top selection there is the number 3, Diedrich Du. Out of even the score, Garrett Gomez in the irons, Moneyline odds 6-1. For the fifth race, it is a 6.5 furlong distance. My top selection there is the number 5, a Sassy Fujiishi, out of Fujiishi Zion, Joe Rosario in the irons, Moneyline odds 5-2. For the sixth race, it is a 6 furlong distance. My top selection there is the number 5, Azia's Dream, out of Terrell, Joe Talamo in the irons, Moneyline odds 12-1. For the 7th race, it is a 1 mile distance on the turf. My top selection there is the number 4, Spirit Seeker, out of a Peace Rules, Martin Garcia in the irons, Moneyline odds 5-1. And for the 8th race, it is a 6.5 furlong distance. My top selection there is the number 5, Alpha's Kitten, out of a Tail of the Cat, Tyler Bays in the irons, Moneyline odds 3-1. And for the 9th and final race of this Easter day, it is a 6.5 furlong distance. For the 9th race, it is my top selection there is the number 6, Smoking No More, out of a Northern Fleet, David Flores in the irons, Moneyline odds 9-2. And remember, please join my horse racing community site at www.wolveshorseracing.ming.com. And happy Easter to everyone. And remember, when you're cashing with the wolf, it's howling time. Let's make some money and good luck.